Hello everyone, today we will discuss a topological problem. The first statement is, let f from z to z square be a bijection. There exists a continuous function from R to R2 which extends f. Yes, this is true by the Tritt's extension theorem. See, the Tritt's extension theorem says that if x is a normal space and A is any closed subset of X, and if f from this closed set to Y be any continuous map, then Tritt's extension theorem says that we can extend this f from x to y, and this extension will be continuous. That means f cap of x is equal to f of x for every x belongs to A. This is the Tritt's extension theorem. Now, how can we apply this? See, f from z to z square be a bijection. It is given. Then f from z to R square is continuous map such that f of z equal to z square, as z is discrete as a subspace of R. Every function from a discrete space to any space is always continuous. If U is any open set in R2, then inverse image of this open set U is open in Z, because Z is a discrete space. That means in Z it is discrete topology is given, and in discrete topology every set is a open set, so this is open in Z, so f is continuous map. Z as a subset of R is a closed, and R is a normal space. So, and f from z to R2 is a normal space. So, and f from z to R2 is a continuous map. So, by the Tritt's extension theorem, there always exists a continuous extension f cap from the whole space R to R2. So, the first statement is true. Now, the second statement is, f is given a continuous map from D except 0, 0. D is the closed unit disk in R2 to set up all those x belongs to R such that modulus of x is less than or equal to 1. This implies f is a map on this to closed interval minus 1 to 1, and f is given that it is continuous plus 1 to. Then is it true that such type of map always exists? Yes, take f of xy as a projection map which is projecting x comma y to y. This projection map is always continuous and 1 to map. So, B statement is true. The third option is obviously not true, because f is from t to minus infinity to minus 1 union 1 to infinity. So, f थर्ड स्टेटमेंट इज सेइंग दैट इज देयर एग्जिस्ट ए मैप एफ फ्रॉम दिस सेट टू दिस सेट विच इज कंटिन्यूस एंड ऑन टू. दिस इज नॉट ट्रू. एफ इज कंटिन्यूस, एफ इज ऑन टू, दैट मीन्स एफ इज मैपिंग दिस सेट टू दिस. सिंस एफ इज कंटिन्यूस सो एफ मैप्स एवरी कनेक्टेड स्पेस टू ए कनेक्टेड स्पेस. दिस इज कनेक्टेड बट दिस स्पेस इज नॉट कनेक्टेड. सो एफ कांट बी कंटिन्यूस एंड ऑन टू एट द सेम टाइम. दिस इम्प्लाइज थर्ड स्टेटमेंट इज रॉन्ग. नाउ suppose that in the statement B, is there exist a continuous bijective map F continuous plus bijective map. Will there exist such type of map? You can give your answer in the comment section. Okay, thank you.